Place that.
Yes, sir. This is no good. I can't pay you now.
You stupid fool.
What did I do wrong?
Nothing's wrong, but you've got to pay us. Or no business here.
Son of a bitch.
Mr. Ho, we've been found out already.
How can you be so careless?
I'm sorry.
But they're really smart.
Take a rest.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So, you're from General Ching, right? Get out of here, or I'll kill you.
Don't talk nonsense. I'm only a businessman. I've nothing to do with General Ching. You got that?
You can't cheat me. Leave right now, or you'll regret the day you're born.
I'm really sorry, but you don't scare me.
You damned idiot.
Mr. Ho, are you all right? Oh.
Don't try to disturb me again.
You'll pay for this.
What are we gonna do?
We can't give up, understand? We've got to find him.
But I'm afraid that...
Hey, don't be scared. If there's a will, there is a way. Understand that?
Master, I saw no General Ching there. But I met Fat Ho.
Really?
Yes. So I think we've got to get rid of this smartass.
But you're not his equal. You were defeated.
Yes, I'm afraid that's true. He has perfected his eight-chopper fist technique. I couldn't deal with him. Forgive me, Master.
It's okay for now.
Is there any information from General Ching?
Yes. He's very happy to know that you've tracked down Eagle Tay. He hopes you can retrieve the lost treasure that you've... He says you've done well.
Anything else?
Now, most of the people are supporting General Ching. After they found out the treasure was lost, they donated what they had to the general.
Very good news. Go back and tell him the mission will soon be finished.
Of course. Don't worry. I was told they'll send someone here to assist you with things.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed.
We bid you welcome, Mr. Chun Sangdu.
Ah!
Are you welcoming me?
Sir, what's wrong outside?
He's a real tough character.
Just one man makes you so scared? What use are you all to me, then?
But he's a real powerful fighter, sir.
Then I'd like to meet him.
Yes?
I'll teach him a lesson. He's a challenge for me. Ah, welcome, my friend.
Are you looking for me?
Hey, you're really good. Just like I heard, huh?
I'll charge you a lot of money. You know that, eh?
Money is no problem, but you gotta do it well.
You know. Tell me, whom do you want me to kill?
He's called Fat Ho. General Ching's right hand. His special technique of kung fu is a chopper fist. He's disguised as a businessman.
Nothing is difficult for me.
That's good. I'm glad to hear that. Get rid of him right now.
I'll do it very easily. From now on, you may live here peacefully.
That's why you were hired. And I'll kill anyone who dares to go against me.
No problem. I'll do anything for you.
What do you want?
Someone paid me to kill you. You got that?
Who is he?
None of your business. You're General Ching's man, right?
So what? Eagle Tay sent you to kill me, didn't he?
Even if I tell you, you still have to die.
We'll see about that then.
Your eight-chopper fist technique can't do me any harm. Say your prayers before it's too late.
You swine. If you kill me, God will have no mercy upon you.
You silly old man.
Punk, I'll teach you.
You fool.
Huh.
Father!
Your father died with honor. You've to disguise yourself, or else Eagle will kill you too. Pay attention.
I know what to do.
Give me it back. You're a thief.
Good day, sir.
You've got to pay toll money to us.
I understand, sir.
But we haven't got much money.
You guys talk too much.
help me.
Hey, you've no need to pay. Hey, you guys. Do you know what you're doing is against the law? Do you know that?
You foolish wretch.
You want to die, don't you?
Hey. Are you going to beat an old man like me? Are you?
But you're making trouble.
I understand now. You're robbers. But you can't do anything to me at all.
Stupid old boy.
Painful, isn't it? Just a little bit of kung fu I learned from the Shaolin Temple chief, that's all. So you boys still want to fight, do you? Okay. I'm going to teach you boys a really good lesson. I'll show you how to play with these chopsticks and spoons, okay then?
Go to hell with your Shaolin chief.
Thank you very much, sir. Oh. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
That's
for
okay.
Your help,
that's
sir.
Okay. It's my pleasure.
Huh?
Forget it. Take care of yourselves. Be careful. Go on. On your way.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Hey, wait a minute.
Huh?
Can you tell me which is the correct way to get to the Dragon Town?
Oh, just go that way, sir.
Wait a minute. Just saying goodbye again, that's all. Bye-bye. Hey! You're both good guys. You must both be careful. Got that? Okay?
Potch for sale! Potch for sale! Good potch for sale! Good cheap potch! Potch for sale! Potch for sale!
You lousy minx! Come back here! Come here, you! I'm gonna call the police! You lousy minx! Come here! See what I say? Come back here! Come here!
Fortune telling! Fortune telling! Fortune telling! Fortune telling! Oh, you've got a very good future ahead of you.
Crazy old guy, I don't believe you.
I'm really good. Okay. Let me do business here. Fortune telling. You want to know your future? Don't you know you're going to have a lot of trouble pretty soon?
You can't do business here without a permit.
I don't care about that.
How dare you? You fool!
That's just a small lesson for you. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. Oh, welcome. Please take a seat. Good to see you.
Try your luck. Now put your money on. Come on. Try one. Any more bets? Come on. Go ahead. Try your luck. Okay, no more bets now. Let's see. Where will it be? Not in the first. Not in the second. Here it is. Don't get depressed. Come on.
I've got no money. I shouldn't gamble. Goddamn you, one-eyed.
What? You stupid fool. You've lost all of the money?
What's wrong? Anything I can do to help?
But you're a beggar. How can you help?
Don't worry. I'm not a poor beggar. Don't look down on me. Do you understand? I'm a different type of beggar.
Well, I'll tell you the truth. I've lost all my money. $300. Now I've got no money for my business.
Then you've got to believe me. Because I'll help you get all the money back. No problem at all. Believe me.
Is it true? What is this?
Give me some money to bet with. But don't worry, I won't lose it. I promise you. Have faith in me. Got it?
I've got nothing.
Wait.
Here.
That's good. I'll be back soon.
Hey, you dummy. How can you believe a beggar and give him our money?
He looks a lot smarter than you do.
Oh, yeah?
Come on.
Look at it very carefully. All right. Put your money on it.
Oh. Number one.
Not the right one. Put your bets on. Come on. Okay, that's it. No more bets. Now, where's the ball? First, second, or third? Now, let's see where it is.
Are you going to pay me right now?
Of course. I'll pay you now. There's your money.
Thank you. Looks as if I'm going to win all your money. No, come on, come on. What are we waiting for? Let's put some more money on it. Come on.
All right, look at it carefully.
I'll bet all the money once. Understand? Which one's it gonna be? Tell me. Number three.
So, you think you're very smart. But you don't stand a chance. No more bets.
Can you open it up now? So what's wrong with you?
Yeah. All right.
My money. I win again. Have I done anything wrong?
My money. Please.
Wait, let me finish. Now, aren't you gonna pay me?
Dirty old beggar.
Gimme.
Here, gimme. Take it all.
Thank you. If you can't earn a living, try to be a beggar just like me. It's better being a beggar than a swindler.
What? Me be a beggar just like you are?
Hmm?
That's right.
Don't mention it. Go away, go away, go away.
Thank you.
All right. If you want to be a beggar, come along with me. I'll show you how to do it. Come on, let's go.
We'll see.
Hey, what do you want?
Nothing at all. I just want to have a look around. That's all. Smells good. Gentlemen! Master! Master! Can you lend me just $1?
Go away!
Mercy to the poor. That's why you've only got one eye. And lost all the money that you've cheated.
Hey, you talk too much.
Yes.
Tell me where the bloody idiot's gone to. Otherwise, you're gonna die. Now tell me straight away. Tell me.
Hey, if you really want to kill me, then you'll be sorry later. You know I'm tough, don't you?
You idiot!
Hold it. I am an idiot. What about this? You really want to fight with me, do you? Aren't you afraid of my kickboxing? Okay, I'm gonna take a seat. Sit down for a while, okay? Don't you like it? Oh, that's a good kick. But I can do better than you can. You want to try it?
How do you feel now? Good? I've got to go now. What's the matter with you? Don't you want to stop fighting right now, do you? You really like to get hurt, don't you? Okay, fall on the ground. Go to hell. What are you laughing at? Don't you know you've got a lousy big mouth? I'm going to make it small for you. Why don't you listen to me? That's good for you. Stop right now. No more fighting. Do you understand? I've got no time to play around with you. All right? I'm going now. Bye-bye. See you again.
From now on, this place is under control. Customers should leave here right now. Is that clear?
That's against the law.
You know there's no law in this place.
Why can't we do our business freely around here?
You'd better keep your mouth shut. I'll kill anybody who's against me. Watch carefully.
Yes, yes. Sir.
You're a stranger here.
You're all goddamn tramps. You're nothing but a group of lousy crooks, that's all.
What's that?
You want me to repeat it? You're all fools. Is that clear?
Welcome, sir. I'll have a seat.
Excuse me, I've got no time.
Welcome. Won't you have a seat?
Hey, you! Look here! Did you see anyone coming in?
He's not there.
Nobody.
No one, sir.
Come on.
No.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sirs. We're closed.
We don't care. Oh.
He's not bad.
Who are you?
I'm a newcomer here.
I don't like this idiot. Go get your boss and bring him
okay,
here.
Okay, I'll bring him here. Hey, what's the matter with you guys? Is there anything wrong?
God damn it!
Beat him!
No! No!
Wait! Oh, you don't stand a chance against me. Now get out of my... Stupid garbage trying to play games with me like this. Never come back here again. I'm gonna kill them.
Get out!
Please, no.
Now we're in a lot of trouble. How could you be so stupid?
You listen to me. It's not my fault.
I don't want to hear any more. Just get out of here!
If you do that, if you fire him, then I'll quit too.
No, come back here.
Oh, no.
You stupid fool! If you don't get it back here, you're going to be fired. Lily!
No, wait.
Hello?
Take her away!
Help!
Take her out!
Help! No!
Search everywhere.
Yes, sir.
Take a look at this fool, huh?
Do you know what you're trying to do to this young lady? You want to kidnap her, don't you? That's it, isn't it?
So what?
You idiot. Well done. Hey, I'm here. Come on.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Go. Get out. Get out of here.
Do you hate my father?
Why do you ask me such a question? He's really not that bad. Just a little mean to our men, that's all.
But he's nice to me.
Of course, because you're his daughter.
So that means he should be nice?
Hey, don't talk to him anymore. Go back and tell your father I'm going to quit the job. That's all. I've got no interest in this restaurant anymore. You take care of yourself, okay? I hope to see you again sometime. Bye-bye.
No, wait! You can't leave like this! Damn you, you're nothing but a stupid fool!
Huh? Why do you keep walking around here? Huh? Something wrong with you? You. Don't you know if you dress in those kind of clothes, everybody will think that you are an exorcist. Really, they will. Am I right, huh?
How do you know Eight Chopper Fist?
Huh? You're pretty smart. That's none of your business. It's my secret, you know.
Can you tell me where Ho Fat's gone now?
Oh, I see. That's your purpose. He's very good now. If you want to fight with him, you're no match.
Hey! I don't want to fight with you, you lousy weakling. You just better tell me where I can find Fat Ho.
That blackguard. I hope you'll understand I don't believe you at all. So how do I know that you're really good? Tell me that, okay? Unless you can show me something, I won't tell you anything at all. What? Are you afraid of me?
You can't play with me!
So, that's your secret style of kung fu. Is it like that?
I'll show you.
Man, he is. Oh, ah! All right. Thank you for saving me. I have to thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, now my back is so painful.
I'll follow you to hell and back again.
Does General Ching know what happened?
Yes. He felt worried.
Really? Too bad.
I know what to do.
Mm-hmm.
Uncle Wong.
It's such a beautiful day, but it's really too hot. I can't bear sitting inside. Hey, don't you feel hot and thirsty? It's unbearable, isn't it? Why don't you take a nap or a rest or something? Hey, where's the toilet around here?
Just wait here and shut your mouth.
So you're not going to tell me where it is, so I'm going to have to piss here.
Just send some more men to find him. I want his son dead, no matter how it's done.
I'll do it well.
Excuse me, sir.
Come in.
The ginseng merchant's just come. He's waiting outside, sir.
Really? Send him in immediately. Tell him to bring the best to me. Have you got that?
Yes, sir.
Wow, what a big house. It's so magnificent. Hello. How do you do? I'm Chick Singh. Well, what are you doing? Why don't you take a rest?
Come on, stop doing that, okay? It's a great honor to see you, sir. My name is Chuck Singh. I sell only the best ginseng all over the country.
Make sure you offer me only the best, or you'll be in big trouble, I assure you.
Of course I will. This is 300-year-old ginseng. You can only take a quick look, because the light may hurt it very easily.
What about the price?
I'm sorry, but money can't buy it. Do you understand? It's really too expensive. I can only sell it for gold.
All right. I'll pay you 100 tael of gold for it.
100 taels of gold?
Isn't it enough?
No, I don't mean that. You've offered me a very good price. I'm willing to make a deal with a gentleman like you. You're such a rich and generous man.
Then it's a deal.
Oh, good. Thank you so much. If you need some more, I'll bring a bigger one to you. It can make you very strong. Come on, why are we stopping here? What are we doing? Huh?
Get out here!
Okay, put me down now, please. What do you guys want from me? You're not gonna rob me, are you?
If you don't want to get hurt, leave the gold with me!
Just you few lousy crooks? There's no way you can do that. Hold it. But I can give you something for free. For all of you. Is that all right? It's free. Don't laugh so loud. You don't know what it is yet, do you?
I'll give you a lesson first.
Get out of my sight! Understand? Don't let me see you around here again! Go!
He's learned a lot from that fat hoe.
Would you please give this to Mr. Uncle Wong for me?
Rely on me. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Okay, better put it up there.
That's a very good idea. I must beware of him.
What? You stupid fool! How can you come back without the gold? Quickly, tell Chun to do it for me. Get my gold back.
Yes.
I can't give my gold to anyone. Do you understand? I like ginseng when it's free of charge.
Uh,
bored.
What are you looking at?
You're falling.
Come on, eat. Good girl. Eat more.
Has that guy come yet?
Who are you talking about?
My assistant, you know the guy.
Shut up! Don't mention him.
I'll look for him.
Oh, thank you very much. You've done me a really good favor.
No, never mind. It's my pleasure.
It's 300 years old. Cost me 100 taels of gold.
Well, it's not worth it, sir.
What do you say? It ain't valuable.
It's just a phony and cost a few $100. You've been cheated, sir.
Goddamn idiot! You've been cheated by that son of a bitch!
Excuse me, master. Someone wants to see you, master.
Who are you, and what do you want?
Oh?
If I bring you the ginseng dealer whom you're looking for, how much can you give me?
Tell me who you are.
Don't ask too many questions.
Eh?
I didn't come here to fight with you.
We're glad to know that, and we really want to believe you.
I'm a betrayer, a human killer, and a ghost fighter.
Ghost fighter? Then you command the dead evil, don't you?
Yes, it's no problem for me.
Tell me where he is.
How much do I get?
How much do you want?
Okay, I trust you. I'll catch him first. Then you can pay me.
Hey, you really mean that?
It's a deal.
All right. But if you lie,
then you can have my head.
You better tell me what happened.
I just ran away in time. But Uncle Wong's late. He's been pulled back into the house. They've got many people. I'm not sure if he's dead or alive, but the gold's still there.
Go to live in your auntie's house tomorrow. You'll be safer there. I'll get in touch with you when everything's all right. Please listen to your father. It's for your own good.
Yes. I'm not a fool. I know it's you under that disguise. Mm-hmm. You really gonna walk away? Mm-hmm. I hate you. Don't think you're the only man in this world. You'll see.
Hey, lady, you're going the wrong place. You do it over there.
But I can't wait any longer.
There's someone in there.
You feel better now?
Don't bother me. Let me sleep.
You can sleep, but wait here for me. Now get back in your own clothes.
That's my own business.
I'm going to take a bath, and I'll be back very soon. He's so smart, but he doesn't like me.
Yourself if you don't want to die.
Please, open it.
Someone played a joke on you.
Really?
The next one will be yours, you murderer.
God damn you.
Why are you laughing?
I'll make that son of a bitch stand in front of me now.
I hope you do it pretty good for me this time.
You'll see what I'm going to do with them now. I'll put them all to death. Listen carefully. I'll kill you one by one until you tell me the truth. I'll kill another one tomorrow.
We got to do something about this.
Right, that's right. We've got to tell him the truth.
Please, you've got to help us.
I understand that. You're all innocent. But he's my brother's son. How can I betray him? I can't do a thing like that. How can you people treat him so badly? His father helped you a lot. He's now an orphan and needs a lot of pity. And he's still brave enough to fight against them. How's all for you people here? Why can't you support him when he needs your help? Tell me! Don't you understand? A union can make everything strong, everything powerful, indestructible. Don't be afraid. He can't kill us all.
It's still hot. Help yourself.
Let's eat together.
Thanks.
My teeth.
Sorry. I thought I got them all out.
Oh. Just a bad tooth. I'm glad it's gone now.
Really? Well, I'm glad to know that you're not blaming me.
Huh?
You know, I'm really very fond of you. And if you asked me to marry you, I would.
What do you say? You want to get married?
Where that figure is. Tell me right now or I'll kill you.
I really don't know, sir.
All right, all right.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Just take a look around, man. Look carefully.
Yeah.
Here I am.
It's you.
Listen, you're looking for me? So I'm standing right here. But I'm gonna deal with all of you dogs. Come on, catch me. That's the only chance you're ever gonna get. Do you understand?
Kill him! Come on!
I'm here. Come back. The place you're standing at will be your tomb. Do you like the sound of that? Idiot. I'll show you who's going to be the real idiot. It's going to be you guys. Well done. He's as good as Fat Ho.
Mr. Ching!
You've learned a lot from your father. I'm so happy you can take care of yourself. Don't forget your father's death.
Of course. I'll find out the murderer and take revenge for him.
Now you see. Fat Ho's got such a good and clever boy. You've no need to worry about him anymore.
You should be very careful. I've got to hurry back. Now, if you need me, just tell Uncle Wong, okay? All right, I've got to go now.
You've got to go now? You're the beggar. So you killed the ghost fighter too, didn't you?
Exactly, I did. Do you think you're better than that lousy ghost fighter's crazy kung fu? You'll follow him if you try to kill me. I'll tell you one thing. You're older than me and not so powerful as before. That's why I can deal with you. Ha!
You better take a rest, okay?
Thank you.
You know why he hasn't come back yet?
No. I'll go check it out.
You stupid guy! I'm right here! Come and get me! Come on! 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 You're so big, but you're quite a fast pig, aren't you?
You son of a bitch! Hi-ya! You'll pay for this. I'll get you.
Good. You're gonna die here. Oh!
Stupid, lousy beggar. I'll make you pay for all you've done to me. You won't get away with it. You've made me a lot of trouble. I'm sick of you. I'll torture you slowly until I want you to go to hell.
That's good. I don't fear anything.
I don't think so. You're very frightened. You can't cheat me.
You'll soon find out.
Ah! Yeah. Oh,